Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to export your MongoDB collection or table data to a Excel or CSV file. So let's get started. So currently I have just opened my MongoDB Compass. So these are the databases that I currently have over here, and let me just go inside this new DB. I am having my call collection, so let me just go inside that. So here I'm having these many documents or data present inside it. So there are two options that you can do to export depending upon your MongoDB Compass version. I think in the latest version you'll be having a button called as export data. You can just click this, and after doing this you can just click on export the full collection. So you'll be getting this JSON or CSV type export. And in case if you aren't having this export data button, what you can do is you would just click on this collection option at the top, and here you'll be having import data and export collection. So you want to just click on export collection, and this will also give you the same JSON or CSV dialog box. So both are same. So let me just click this and click the export collection. So by default it will be showing you for the JSON option, but we need to do this for CSV. So just select CSV and just click on export, and I will just create a folder in my local disk C. I will just name it as new folder Mongo CSV something, and I will just go inside the folder, and let me just have the default name. By default it is going to be your database name and your collection or table name. Okay, so let me just click on select. So here you can see export completed, 5 documents returned, which corresponds to these 5 documents over here. So let me just go to my local disk C. I am having this Mongo CSV, and I am having this comma separated files over here. So since I am not having Excel in my system, this is not showing the Excel icon over here. But if I just now double click this, it will automatically open it for me in my Visual Studio Code. What I will do is I can just go to my sheet over here, Google Sheets, and I can just open it, and I can just click on, you know, folder, and click on uploads. Click on browse, and I can just select this and click on open, and this will upload that particular file over here in the sheets. And here you can see, right, I'm getting the ID as a column, name and mark as a column. So basically each key in our document is going to be a column in our Excel. So here you can see I'm getting these values, name and mark. So this is it guys, this is basically how you export data in a form of CSV from MongoDB Compass. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorial MongoDB MySQL queries, as well as CRUD operation using Node.js and Spring Boot in both, as well as programming tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.